History and Vacation. This is Tiranj, Croatia, and it is a town that saw a lot of fighting in the Yugoslavian Wars in 1991. A lot of these buildings were damaged. These belonged to Serbian people, and they had to leave, and they have not yet returned to repair and reclaim their homes. It's very sad. And the fact that it's still raining also makes me very sad because this is our fifth day of rain here in Europe.